Hello friends, in this video we are going to generate contacts. So by API we are going to add contacts in this data. So let's check how we can do it. I think leads and contacts would be the same, I guess. So I'm going to add some contacts over here. So let's check how we can add the contacts. Go to the postman. In here just put the contacts here and just change this to 1123. This is company name, this is last name, this is this, and the company name triggering this. After that we have company name would be RRR, last name D, Brian, this, and this is this. Okay, let's check contacts. The response success. Let's check the contacts. Brian, and one more thing that we have added. I think we have added. Yeah, this is this. These two are there. I think that should be appear in leads also. No, that we have added in the contacts. Okay, so in contacts we have added successfully the two records. And how we can get these contacts, how to get this contact, just make it the get request, so you will get the contacts over here. So see, this is Brian Ovala over here, and this record is here. Okay, so this is how we can get all the records here from the data. So contacts we have added, how to get the contacts and how to add the contacts in Soho CRM. So this is how we can check this. So here what we need to do, what you need to send is basically data, company, last name, first name, email, state. Same with this object, last name, first name and email state, triggering approval, workflow appropriate. So this is how we can manipulate the contacts data in Soho CRM. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any query, just let me know. Thank you so much for watching it. Have a great day. Please do like, share, and comment.